And on the line right now, we got one of the people trending after her stellar vocal performance. Y'all give it up for Escape member Latasha Scott. Latasha.
Hey, what's up, Ricky?
Hey, good morning, y'all. One more time, Latasha Scott. Yeah.
Good morning. Hey. Yeah.
Y'all said it completely off Saturday, and if you miss it, our very own Brad jumped out as a special guest as well and killed it. So many great moments. Now, Latasha, what would you say your favorite part of the verses was?
To be honest with you, the whole show, it was so much energy, Ricky, and everybody was just kind of feeling it and looking at the crowd and the encore the second half of the show, and to see Tiny like get into it, I was like, oh my gosh, this is really happening.
Yes.
It's really happening. We had a lot of fun, man.
Now, Tasha, the fans were treated to hit after hit by both sides. Now, out of all the songs, which performance would you say had the biggest? The biggest impact, like they made the most noise. Because you say yours, and then I'm going to say mine.
Wait, I mean, Brett, I did like when you came out there, too. And look, you stepping on the couch, everybody's like, oh, my gosh, it just took them back.
Man, when listen.
With Mariah.
Girl, when y'all did Do You Want To? Oh, my God.
Baby, when
first of all, Tiny killed it. And then, she stood up first. And then they tried to cut the song short because, you only got so much time. The whole crowd was saying, bring that back. It was crazy. And then they ran it back. And Tasha, when you hit that, can't let go. And your knee started rocking from side to side. When you, girl, I felt like I was in church, girl. Everybody went crazy. Yeah. Y'all killed that. Y'all did that, girl.
Yeah. You know what's crazy, though, Brad? Because Tiny don't never really want to sing. And just to see that she was all into it, and then they took it back, I was like, okay, yeah, she about to show out. And she gave me that look, and I was like, okay, yeah, it's time. Ooh. And people in the audience, they wanted it. They talking about, you knew the assignment. I was like, I knew the assignment? Okay.
Okay, so now you know we want it. Now, you have had an overwhelming response since this all happened. Now, can we look for another album in the future, a tour or something? Because Escape is not done.
Man.
Yeah, because I know after the show, we were able to talk to Timbaland and Swiss Beatz, and they were like, we got to keep R&B going. And so he was like, you guys have an obligation. And we felt that, and they're ready to get in the studio. They're like, listen, we got music all ready for you guys. Are y'all ready? And we were like, we've always been ready.
Damn.
But now is the time. I feel like when everything opens back up, we're going to be ready to give people what it is that, God has gifted us to do. And that's just to sing, man, to touch people's lives through music. And I told someone earlier, like, music is so much power in that. You can uplift people. You can make them cry. You even divide people. Right now, we're trying to bring people together, man. I think that'd be so special to see us back out there. SWV, too. I just love that we were able to do that, man. That was huge for the culture.
Man, so now that the versus battle is complete, what is the next? What is next for Latasha Scott?
Well, of course, everybody knows now that I have the single out. I'm taking it back to my roots, and that's that back to the gospel. And I just feel like I owe that to even my mom. And she's like, when y'all gonna go back to singing the songs that in the church? And I'm like, Mama, we got you. So I have a song out called Full Time Love, and it just talks about the fact that we look to man so much so to get happiness and love, and sometimes that doesn't come from men. Sometimes they let you down, but there's one 24-hour love that does not have an expiration, and that's God's love. And so that song was everything to me. I'm just in a creative space, and it's called Full Time Love. That
Latasha,
Ricky,
Latasha, I got Latasha. I got to ask you this. I got this. This is so personal, and I just got to ask you, Latasha. Listen. Take us back to that one time you sung in church where they were shouting and running out of there and they had to call the paramedics. What song, Natasha, what song was you singing when they was running out, when you just caused total pandemonium in the church to the point where the paramedic came and they had to sit somebody in that side, in that chair outside of the church?
What song was it? It was How Excellent. It was a song called How Excellent.
Yep.
Oh.
Yes.
Yep, it was How Excellent. As a matter of fact, I got that. I did a little something for my mom for her birthday on my Instagram page, and I put it up. It was just the family singing it, and we still got that same reaction from people. So yeah, Ricky.
So you just made the whole church just explode. You just tore it up.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
And they had to take Big Mama out the side though. They had to take her hat off.
Yeah, with the ambulance, all of that.
So you put the ushers to work that one Sunday.
Oh, they came to work that Sunday, Ricky. They came to work, fans and all.
So was the number one usher board or was the number two usher board?
It was both. Yes.
Oh my God. I had to ask that because I just know. All right, y'all, here's her new... Before we play your song, let everybody know how they can follow you on social media.
Well, all handles across the board is I Am Latosha, and it's LATOCHA, you guys. So, yep, check me out all over.
All right, y'all, here's her new single, Full-Time Love. Ladies and gentlemen, y'all give it up for the one and only Latosha Scott.
Woo!
Come on.